Well, I've just finished recording a Quick Licks DVD in the style of Joe Bonamassa. So what I've done is taken a 12-bar blues in the key of G, it's an up-tempo blues, and I've soloed over the 12-bar blues a total of 7 times. And I break down each section of the 12-bar and show you some licks in the style of Joe Bonamassa. Now, he's a blues-influenced player who also takes some of his influence from more technical players such as Eric Johnson, John McLaughlin, maybe perhaps some Jeff Beck, along with the blues guys, Eric Clapton, Jimmy Page. So I hear a lot of that influence in his playing. So it's a combination of blues chops, blues phrasing and bending, along with some scalar runs, a little bit more technical than just traditional blues. So on the DVD, not only do I take you through a lot of licks in the style of Joe Bonamassa, but I also have a section where I go through the scales that he's using, talk a little bit about the minor pentatonic, the blues scale, major pentatonic, adding the blues note to the major pentatonic, as well as some modal ideas. I talk about the Mixolydian mode and how you can use that to solo over the 3 chords that we find in our blues. And this Quick Licks DVD is in the key of G, so it's a blues in the key of G. So the DVD comes with a backing track as well, so you can try out some of these ideas with the full band. I also talk about the rhythm so you know the chord changes, and you can also try and practice your rhythm chops along with the backing track. If you know where the chords are changing, you'll be a much more effective soloist. So I always recommend practicing your rhythm as well as your soloing. So soloing over a blues is one of those things that can happen very quickly. You can learn the scales, you can learn a few notes to play and get your way through a blues, but it can take a lifetime to play something that's really great over it. So I don't think you need to be a very advanced player to jump right into some of these ideas, but to really pull off some of the techniques that I demonstrate during some of the solos, you may have to be a little bit more technique oriented and get your chops up to speed in order to pull off some of these licks. So there's a little bit for everything, a little bit for some beginners, intermediate, as well as some advanced players.